1, 2. Alright everyone, this is Pokemon 5674 bringing you an update video. This is the only way I can do this. I'm recording before 2 o'clock in the morning, and since today is Memorial Day for US, I'm not sure if any other country celebrates this. So, here's my update. Alright. I'm gonna discuss each of it. Okay. For my Sword of Silver Wedlock, I'm gonna upload a video on Tuesday because I have a certain... Actually, on Wednesday, because I have a certain story to tell that significantly happened on the dead day. And I know there's like a problem with episode 2 of the Wedlock. I have no clue what exactly happened to it. So what I'm gonna do is, as soon as I finish with this update, I'm just going to check on Camtasia, hopefully we render the thing, and try to re-upload it as you guys can check. Which I'll upload on Tuesday. Just to give you a fair warning of probably what I'm going to explain. Also, in regards to my Fire Red, I will upload 4 videos of it today. However, I recently got Photoshop, and I'm not exactly used to it yet. So maybe a while before I can learn how to make my own sidebars and such. So for two of my videos, which is Emerald and Fire Red, I don't have sidebars for yet. Also, when it comes to Black Tooth. As you can figure out, things like Saturday nights, this is by EST, Eastern Standard Time, beginning on what that's short for. I uploaded a video. In that regards, I'll be taking a hiatus or something until Tuesday or Wednesday, because I really have no proof. I wish I wanted to use something else, but I don't have a very odd team. And so I want you guys support. Also, when it comes to, you get to pick through this update video, here's how it works. You will only see, I'm gonna do this with, not with the sidebars, but, so, yeah, you can see, this has been a while since you've seen my face. And so I'm using Camtasia rather than your YouTube webcam game. Geez, ever since the first video, second video ever uploaded to YouTube, which is Pokemon Black, I will most likely do a video series on it. Okay. I used to have any consistent regular uploading schedule, but didn't seem to work out well. And in the process, maybe it was months after canceled. Because one huge reason, it's just my personal opinion, but I believe that none of stuff should be done, best be done with commentary. If you want to, I could do face cam. I'll do a video series some point in the future with my face cam. Sorry, I had to pick my nose. Man, my nose is kind of itches. Sorry, anybody that has had a picking my nose. I really don't do it often. Did you see when you saw my mouse there? That means I was trying to prevent it from getting into sleep mode. Sometimes I go to sleep while I get the 5 minutes. Oh well. Also, another thing. When I put shadows and such, I'll make a shadow video tomorrow or sometime later today. It's not gonna upload it immediately as soon as I get up. Well, I'll probably just render it. I'll just upload it immediately. I'll just render it, then upload it, because it doesn't go like it's long for it to render. Just depends on the video. Just like a couple, just like about an hour and a half to upload like a 30 minute video. Also, when it comes to my length of my videos, I just have a strange habit of recording long videos. If you wanted to know what my first original long video was supposed to be, 30 minute video was to be, I think I could call, it's one of my earlier videos, and it's part 3 of my Pokemon Emerald walkthrough. It was originally supposed to be like 30 minutes or something. I didn't have the patience, so I just didn't make video converter. And yet again, it took so long still. So, with that said, also, I am gonna do something fun. Yes. If you really want to see the best way for me, like, I tend to update on, like, if I'm uploading a video and the video's out for Skype. I haven't been really checking and updating on the Facebook page I have. I'll do a video of what exactly I'm gonna do on that at some point. Yeah, this is my first video, vlog, slash, update video that you guys can hear me. In fact, I'll show you this. Maybe a way of drawing for accessories. Sweet. And guess what the best part is? Unlike them, Platinum Pearl and Platinum, you can get the very rare accessories for berries. You just need to pay as if you win. Mine is like at least 70% or something, 95% based on how I've been doing this. But, oh yeah. Also, I am playing Soul Silver on my own DS. The reason is because I want to show a couple of game differences. So with such, for instance, I'm using Spinarak. Because I'm using Spinarak in HeartGold, I call myself a ladybug. And to be honest, I had a hard time naming it, so it's made up with what it means Japanese. So, I know this is very long for an update video, but I really apologize. Oh boy. gonna record an episode or two. I was going to record Heartbroken earlier, but I totally forgot to. So there's. Eventually. Oh yeah, one other thing. As soon as I finish a video series, I'm going to start on a new LP. Already rolling before the first episode 4. The only reason why is because it felt like it. It had nothing better to do. I guess all I had to do was eventually get a sidebar for it at some point. I'll make a sidebar for it when I get my screen to Photoshop. Oh yeah, one other thing. In regards to Photoshop, since, as you can figure out, like a lot of people, I don't have too much money. Well, I kind of do. But my parents may only had to use it due to my dad broken his hip last February. So the money may only had to go to that. In case you're wondering how I got this, I can't really discuss it because I just felt like keeping a secret. You could say it was more for painting. Normally they don't give you this kind of suffrage from the summary book and for an accident that happened. I won't go into further detail on that. So I dearly apologize. And by the way, in case you're wondering, I live in New York State. I kind of refuse to accept that. Oh yeah, by the way, in case you're wondering, yes, now let me discuss something. One last thing. In case you're wondering how my hair is may sometimes not be fully be brown, it's quite simple. I get highlights I have blonde highlights. You can't really see it. It says I haven't got it done in a while, my hair done in a while since February, I think. The last couple months. But every 4 months or something like it, I get my blonde highlights. One reason, it's the closest thing for me to having my hair dyed blonde. I just want blonde, right? Don't think people with blonde hair are stupid. And they also think I'm stupid. I just really think it's really a bad insult. And also, since I'm doing videos for PLPs, a collab channel that I'm part of, I do think I'm a platinum. It's making a game. What I'm gonna do is, make a creative playlist. So if you don't want, can't, so you can watch the videos from it. It's something what Lulai does for his Pokemon Platinum Walker. Went him down, leave it on. I love Platinum so much. Not do something by the way, people. So that winds it up for the update video. I hope you really all enjoy this. Oh yeah, one last thing. I will do about any type. Early when I first started making videos, I said I would do about anything but a solo. Main good reason. I don't just get plain bored. I tried doing a solo run once, but I gave up and caught something at the spirit of time. He's ruining my... Oh yeah, and also... When I reach 150 subscribers, I will... Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna probably do an egg lock. But I need to get it download a program and I'll find it. I'll do an egg lock of one of the games, probably... black or something. I can't... I'll do like a white or something. Here's the reason why. Why not black? Allow me to cover stuff up. You see, Pokemon Trainer and NASA Diner story Nicole did his really creative co-op channel. Due to Pokemon Trainer classifies cause of the laptop or something. Freaking NASA involving spilled water. Don't do that. And as such, we'll do... Well, I'm gonna probably do... Oh yeah. If someone can help me with a key... Oh yeah. One last thing. Please PM me if you know a wifey key I can use for Photoshop. I just don't want to pay for it. So, with that said... This is Pokemon Go 5274. Hope you enjoyed the first shadow and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.